All right, we're going to start rooting this 10 by 30 I bought for $10. No. $10. This was a $100 unit. I probably should have got it for 10. I yelled out 100 because I thought people were going to bid on it and it was going to go for more, but it didn't. And this is what I got. So let's get to it. A lot of crap and trash right here in the front. Got broken pieces, books. Good stocked and sellable stuff, as you can see. Little trinkets and doodads. We're going to have a garage sale this weekend, so I'm going to sort this for a Stockton and getting it to go to bye-bye. Broken glass everywhere. Umbrella, Ella, A, under my umbrella. It said white bags, it wasn't kidding. Maybe an icon somewhere. Here. Scottish uniform. Coffee cup. Paper, rubber band. Stuffed animals, Batman, Batman. Made in China. Broken vases. The way I judge this unit, to me, first speculation, is somebody who goes to the flea market, buys stuff, takes it, etc., etc., and then hoards it in a storage unit like this for years and years and years. That's how I am judging this unit right now. That's what I'm profiling it as. Nice, a little bit of tools, carpet and dry rug cleaning kit, paint brushes, screws. Pies, Fasano. Doing is sorting for a garage sale. And stocking cleaning. Here we have a suit and some almost military style clothes. We'll save those for Harold. Looks like the 70s. Sportswear fits most mini trucks. Reach out. Reach out and touch someone. Mail. Bell and Howell. Where is the Leica collection? Almost. Almost. An electric vibrator. Love, Lonnie. Silver plated. This type of stuff we'll undo at the flea market. It doesn't look special, but if there was something special for the garage sale, we'll pull it out. Vases. Cassette tapes. That's kind of cool. Better than the garage sale, flea market, I should say. American stuff. Open pot. Trash can. A good selling item. Got a little hole so far, loading in the truck. A lot of junk, a lot of trash so far, like just nothing nonsense. Nothing. Wood boxes sell. Badass diamond ring to make you happy. Where is this woman's jewelry? I don't know. so far it's looking like it's in a box somewhere. Brass camels. Empty. Looks like costume. I don't see anything silver or gold. This almost looks silverish. It is. Nice. Pretty good garage sale. Look at that. The box is marked garage sale. Brand new George Foreman barbecue grill. Nice. In the box. 30, 40 bucks. Here we have some African style wood carvings, awesome for a garage sale. I touched your boob. Brand new locks, brand new door lock. What are you? You're safe? No. That's a lock. What do we got here in this? Looks like a little bit of silver there. That's pretty neat. Couple bucks. Swing. It's not bad. Not bad. This is cool right here. Reina 925. I like it. This was somebody's stuff, because you can see right here, they were selling in Harvey cars, resale. World Star, where you at? Ooh, do we got a Bundy? Nice. It's not silver, but it's still a few bucks right there. Adding up, adding up. Mail. Trailer, truck is all loaded down with some junk for Stockton tomorrow, so now we'll fill the trailer. We got records. Budweiser cup. That's pretty cool. What do we got here? You guys know the stuff that is nice and I'm saving for the garage sale will be a full reveal at the garage. I can only take so much time to film, so I'm gonna make sure that I get all of the regular stuff going out tomorrow to the market in this reveal, and the good stuff for the garage sale will be laid out nicely and looked at carefully while we're doing the garage sale. Ice chest, knickknacks and paddy whack. Stuff he sold the auction. Magazine, Cincinnati's Rodney King. This is a cool little find. A Gottingen lens. Wetzer lights. The word lights is always good. And a Fujica ST701. Don't know about any of these yet. I will look them up, believe it or not. I do look things up. Cal Ripken Jr. It's a cool little piece. Hot Wheels, ooh, the 18. Yeah. Yeah. This is nice right here. Department of the Navy. Feels heavy. Oh. That's got to be at least 10, 15 pounds of brass right there. I like that piece. Department of the Navy, United States. This is pretty cool. Mom Ag Unit 8. Military. Another military momentum here. Eraser board.
this junk.
Mickey Mouse soccer. I know somebody who would love that, who loves Mickey and loves soccer. Set of four Ford center caps. Oh, some of the things that people leave in a storage unit. Junk, glass, knickknacks, patty wax, Beckett's, hold little value, Bo. When I was a child, Bo was one of my favorite baseball players / football players, even though I despised the Raiders. It was very tragic when he got hurt. I remember when I got that Beckett, actually. Here we got a couple baseball cards. This is not a bad one. 1966 Hank Aaron, Carl Rubke, I don't know who he is, Bobby Bonds, old checklist. These are all old cards. I like when I see old cards because that's what you want. Henry Thompson, Richie Ashburn, Dave Barker, 1975. Bag of little tools and doodads. Tough stuff.